what the best beach in the world looks like? This is it. This is White Beach in Boracay in the Philippines.
Voted the number one beach in the world on numerous occasions, White Beach is 4 kilometres of pure white powdery sand that is a magnet for holidaymakers. Boracay, about an hour's flight from the Filipino capital, Manila, is tiny. But what it lacks in size, it more than makes up for in performance and is home to playing, partying and just plain pandemonium.
Australians here in Boracay. I mean, if you've enjoyed Bali or Thailand, you would definitely love this place.
A great way to see the island is in one of these local tricycles. $4 will get you just about anywhere on the island, and it's even cheaper for a short ride.
So when you're done with all your shopping, your people watching and your sunbaking, and you're starting to get a little bit peckish, now's the time to head off to the fish markets. You know, the colours, I've actually never ever seen a lobster this colour before. Absolutely gorgeous. And these guys are massive. Where to look those tiger pots? Check this out, may I pick this up? Have a look at this bloke. What a whopper!
The Philippines is made up of over 7,000 islands, which for you and me means quality seafood that is cheap and fresh.
I'll get some of those. Yeah. How many is... Well, I'll probably only need... Well, maybe I should feed you guys too, shouldn't I? Why not? Maybe I get 4 of those.
Guys, we get some chili crabs.
Yeah, why not? Sounds good to me. Chili crabs. So once you've picked whatever it is that you're going to be wanting to eat, you know, you can get, for a very small fee, someone in one of these cafes to cook it up exactly the way you want it. In fact, this place here looks good. G'day. How are you?
Fine.
Can you make those into chili crabs?
That's sure.
Yum, yum.
Doing it this way, you know what you're getting is fresh and it saves you a lot of money. Cooking all 4 crabs cost us less than $5. There is no shortage of things to do in Boracay. But my tip for a great day out is to head to Ariel's Point for a spot of diving.
The cliff diving platforms range from big balls, bigger balls, biggest balls, then there's metro balls, and then there is zero balls.
The Shangri-La Boracay is the place to stay while you're here. Situated at the north of the island, the resort has its own private beach, away from all the madness. There are a bunch of rooms to choose from, including beautiful standard rooms, larger suites, and even your own private treehouse. But if you really want to splash out,
why not spoil yourself by staying here at the Villa Liquor, which is gorgeous. It's kind of like a resort within a resort.
Sleeping 4 adults across 3 villas, Villa Liquor even comes with its own butler.
Thank you. Can I keep him?